One of the most frequent questions I've had about the iPhone 17 Pro and Pro Max is, does it shoot constant frame rates? Initially, I defaulted to yes because Apple has previously advertised the feature. Then I tried it myself. Something in me instantly died when I saw the results. Variable frame rate, huge variation in minimum and maximum FPS, and trouble syncing it to a cinema camera in Resolve. It's like realizing the petite, gorgeous Thai woman you've been speaking to for the past hour is actually a well-hung ladyboy. But fret not, I'm going to show you how to achieve a constant frame rate when capturing in Blackmagic Camera, even in ProRes RAW 4.2K OpenGate. Just open Settings, Camera, and scroll down to Reference Source. Change this from None to Internal, force close and reopen Blackmagic Camera, and take your pick of frame rates. I'll choose 23.98 and hit record. Now when you inspect your clips using MediaInfo, for example, look at that. Constant frame rate and no more sync issues in Resolve if working with other cameras. And based on my testing, this works for all frame rates all the way up to 59.96 and 60 FPS. It's constant all day long. And it's that simple. Now you know how to shoot with a constant frame rate on the iPhone 17 Pro and Pro Max and can rejoin the ranks of snobby filmmakers shooting on real cameras who previously ostracized you and labeled you scum. You're still probably scum to them, but we're making progress. You're welcome. If this video helped, please hype and like, subscribe for the best source of mobile filmmaking on iPhone and Android, and use my affiliate links for a life-changing experience. Thank you, and goodbye.